12, 13, 14 hours of Clough Pleasure's Let's Play Formula 2005. I'll say that. Absolutely excellent progress. I'm not such a good qualifier, am I? I've done my best, I've done my best. Deed it will, deed it will, Mr. Mew. My engineer, yeah, Mr. Mew, excuse me, yeah. Don't say he's losing home. God. not bad. Not bad, I'm missing out the last. Not bad, not bad at all. But not good either, mind. Not good either. It's gonna fight me away from the very rear of the grid. So, yeah. 3.2 seconds per lap slow answer. Everyone's done the lap, I think. Not last, not last, not last. Don't want to be last. No, 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 no. 16th. Let's see if we can perhaps improve upon the 16th. Right, let's go. Let's go, motherfuckers. I got a horrible vibration. Wow! Fantastic, I got the fastest time there and I managed to bump me up to third place. I trolled my way up to third place rather. Bang, bang, I'm saving that. Because we can win this race from third. And we will, because we could, therefore we so shall. Motherfuckers! Unbelievable. Unbelievable, guys.
Join us for what's about to be a crash packed Hungarian Grand Prix live for Budapest. Last year saw Ferrari seal
construction.
Five races still remain.
Oh, yeah.
Michael Schumacher.
I'd love to have binoculars on to zoom in on her breasts and butts.
The temperature has risen since this morning, but it's cooler than expected. The sun is now out and the conditions are perfect. It should be set for a very good race.
Glove players, frankly, you too pornographic for words. No. No, get off the internet and stay off the internet.
Hello, translation. This is fantastic. Hello, the land started by Schumacher. How about that?
Fantastic.
Beating him.
One nurse. Don't need to win this. This is me teaching up. Of course, I want to win this. That's too far out of us. Too far ahead of us. But I'm so. He's pulled away at that low. Go, but. Can't get in the car. Go. Grid girls here. Quite sexy. Turned on. Has a new turned on. Dangerously turned on.
God, Logan has collided with Fernando Alonso. I'm in the lead. This is
pretty delicious.
Oh, God. Mental asylum, man. Oh, so hot. Turns on by a sun your engine. Oh, it's possible. Oh, gas work.
Oh, this is fabulous. Derby, let's play that.
Fernando Alonso, you pervert.
That's Montoya's car. Montoya retires from this one.
Brilliant. Splendid. Splendid.
Well, the majority just
pulled up
can't shake the ones off my buttocks. Not Alonso on his blind legs, please. Fernando Alonso. What the flying fuck you are comparing those two for? God knows why. Because I'm a retard! Yeah, I better watch Alonso around his blind legs, please, I think, yeah. Because I'm in love with this continent, so now I'm married. Oh my god, I was so lucky not to spin there. What? Why is Schumacher now ahead of Alonso? Well, Schumacher strolls this way. Fernando Alonso. Ralph Schumacher is laughing at the Toyota's friend is showing some pace. That's fantastic. If only they could qualify better. Maybe they can beat Williams this year. I can't shake Schumacher off my ass. Sexy Schumacher is chasing me hard. He's shaking that ass. What the fuck have I clicked on this shit for? I'll click it off again and I'll never watch Cloth plays again until he dies a sad death. I mean, he only has 5 subscribers anyway, who the fuck do you think he is? Balance is still up there. I pulled out a bit of gap and shield at that time. Good. Well, Schumacher, although it'd be annoying, but he's had 2 engine failures in a row and not put me in the driving seat in terms of the lead of the World Championship. That would drive his arse off trying to beat me. Look, if he passes me, I'll punt him off the track. No, it's already passing. Hey, not that bad. This race seems to have gone for forever and a day. But it's awesome, I'm enjoying it. Qualified well. It's been a joy to qualify in the top 3 and for it's as well as I thought that for them. It's past those fucking Jordans and Browns and stuff. I don't know how I managed to get 3rd overall when I was only 16th fastest in the first second. I looked into that. 7 seconds in the second session, that was 7 seconds. One massive increase in that time. What lap is this? Number 5, 100. Imagine if it crashed and there was no limit to that loss. It was 24 hours of race.
Johnny Logan, 24, brilliant. Oops. Yeah, drag. That's what it did. Slow down and go off the tracks and show that if you pass it. Ooh, Schumacher, Ralph Schumacher, sorry, it was a great six, then he's still up and faster than him. So I don't get any better. As the season unfolds. Well, hey, Schumacher is only half 7 back. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I've got a lot of power there. Yes!
Oh my god.
Behind you
in second is Michael Schumacher. Fernando Alonso
hangs on
to third.
Is that the fifth win or the fourth in the season? I can't remember. Look at that. I was holding everybody up, didn't they? Look at not closer because she had just signed my name on, so less than 2 seconds. Only 2.3 seconds. But right now, only 2.9 seconds back. 3.4 seconds. So the top six was the points through, so the other two were just 4.8 seconds. And yet, my friend said there were 6 points. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What a good day for Toyota and Ralph Schumacher. And a superb day for myself. Toyota. Equal to being believers in it. Ahead of the pit structures. So we move back in the car and into the video. Yes. Join me for the podium selections. That'll be the end of the spot. Yes! 10 points we will assume that now. And that's the end of that part, guys. I won the Hungarian Grand Prix. I like that. Check back, guys. Check back. Take care and good night.